Hi, babe.
Hi, Squares.
So today it's been 4 days since you've had the surgery.
Yep, 4 day post-op.
And what's new?
Today I got to add in my protein shakes to my diet. So the last 3 days, because you have surgery, you don't count that day and then 4 days after. So we're 4 days from the day of surgery. So the last 3 days, I've been having popsicles, broth, and jello, and water, and juice, diluted. 50% juice, 50% water. Now I get to have all that same stuff, but I get to add in protein shakes. So I know I've talked about protein in previous posts, but I decided right now to go with the Tara's Whey protein. Although I like the raw meal and it has all that yummy goodness in it, it is very thick. And right now I'm still technically on clear liquids. So this is a thin protein powder, so that's why I chose to go with this one because I thought it would be better for digestion while my stomach's still healing. So today I had my first protein shake. So I had one of these and I just had a couple ounces of it here and a couple ounces of it there. It's been really hard to get in all my meals because I'm supposed to have like protein and then broth, protein, jello, protein, more broth, and in between there, water because you can't drink water while you are eating. So it's really difficult. I feel like it's a full-time job that's all I'm doing all day long, and you don't want to do that all day long. Like, I don't really have much hunger. So it's difficult. I gotta do better with that. Today I took a shower, which I did take a shower a couple
Ooh.
days ago, but today I took a shower and I actually did my hair after, and I put on some makeup, and we went out Christmas shopping, which was tough. I stayed in the car a lot. But things are going good. Still just trying to manage the pain with the Loratab, and I'm just ready to be all healed up so I can just go out and play.
Yeah, you want to go out and play.
Yeah, so I'm still having a lot of air bubbles in my belly, and when I drink something, I feel like they're like switching places, like the water goes down and then the air.